It's about time you paid for that. Yo. Trying to try to grab me right there. Is it 8 o'clock yet? Yeah. The fuck? More running. Nice. That was nice too. What? That's crazy. Of course you jump. Of course you do. Damn, Laura, that hairline looking a little crazy. Why they got your hairline like that, girl? Bitch, you got 10 lines on your hairline? In time? Wow. Not escaping this time. Getting down to the nitty gritty. We'll be right back. cannot believe that light kick hit me. Unbelievable. Okay. Not just time, big bug. Seriously? Fuck that. Queen Slick. For everybody in the chat, thank you for joining me. Y'all know what it is, it's the Queen stream. Let's do this. What's poppin', niggas? I'm glad y'all niggas came through. I was playing a little before the stream actually started. So, the points that you see me gain, I gained them before y'all niggas arrived, you know what I'm saying? If you want to see how I gained them, you could always look at the... Come on, are you serious? We just started, and this already? If y'all niggas want to see how I gained the points, you could always rewind the video or whatever, you know, what have you. But it's all there. You know, the last time I streamed, it was a Urien that rage quit on me. And I could have swore it was the same Urien that rage quit on me the first two times. No, that rage quit on me the first time. It was a different Urien. I'm officially starting to think that I have a talent for making Urien's rage quit. And I love it. You see what I'm saying? I love that shit. I'll make Urien's rage quit all fucking day. Let's go. It's the Queen stream, nigga. Let's go. All them niggas that rage quit, those Urians, they're frauds, man. Oh, that's what I forgot. I'm supposed to go into my menu and blacklist them. I forgot about that. I gotta do it at some point. Zombie Guile. Alright. I hate zombies. They look gross to me. I hate how they look, but for some reason, the Guile zombie looks so clean. It's just a great design. I like it. Just checking to see if my chat's working. Let's see how strong this Guile is. He throws a sonic boom at the start of the match. He can't be that good. He didn't throw it. This guy is gonna be a problem. I'm telling you right now. Okay. Oh. Oh my god. He's not bad. So he's not gonna send a sonic boom at the start of the match. That's fine. You can make him flash kick. Yes, he is. Oh my god. This guy was really good. I don't need Royal. That'll take care of him. That'll do it. Let's see if we can make him flash kick. No? Okay, he didn't fall for it, huh? Nice missile jam. I don't know where it came from, but it was nice. Wow. I had that. I legit gave that away just now. But he's gonna throw another Sonic Boom. No, I had that. I hesitated though. I heard the sound of this nigga getting hit and he blocked. That's crazy. Outplayed, man. Well done. I still think Laura... I still don't think Laura loses this match. I think that's me that just lost that match, not her. That shit is 5-5. I don't care what nobody said. He was just a really good player. He did a great job of, like, mixing up in the start of the round, whether he throws Sonic Booms or not. But that's how I judge if a guy is good or not. If they throw a Sonic Boom when the match start, they're not good. And he didn't do that. So then I'm like, okay, he's not going to do it. And then... the next round, he did that, so I didn't expect it and got hit. That's a really good mix-up. Okay, I was making sure, because the last stream I had, Al, what up? I'm sitting there looking at my phone thinking nobody's saying anything in the chat, but it was like frozen or some shit. I don't know what the fuck happened. Anyway, what's popping, nigga? It's the Queen stream. We're going in for a couple hours, and we doing this shit. We got a lot to talk about. One nigga came into my comments. I'll tell you after I'm done here. One nigga came into my comments. He was asking me, like, how come? He's like, Queen, how come you, when you want to ban somebody, you tag your admins to do it? And why don't you do it yourself? Right? That's what the nigga asked me. So... hold on. Good bluff. all over the place. This nigga minimized again, he said? Like, you could just stay full screen and do that all day, like... Now you gonna do this shit again? Like, seriously? My command grab whips now. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate that. Two jumps. Alright. You niggas really think you're nice with all this jumping around shit? You're not. I should have known he would neutral jump. I deserve that. I definitely deserve that. Hit. Neutral jump? Go ahead. More neutral jumping? Go right ahead. Go ahead. Do it. Uh-huh. Right, you tried a neutral jump there too, huh? Keep playing like that. Nope. Deserve that. Okay. Don't neutral jump again. It's not happening. Of course you're gonna neutral jump. Alright, we could play another match and you could play like that again. I'll take more points from you. It don't make no difference to me. Yeah, the nigga asked me, like, yo, Queen, why do you call your admins to delete niggas and ban niggas? Why don't you do it yourself, right? So, I mean, I saw the question, but I didn't respond because it would be too long of a response for me to write, and I'm not gonna write like that on Facebook. I don't write no long ass responses. Really? Now you got another strategy. Grab me every 2 seconds. Nice one. Real nice. Uppercut? Gone. Okay. For God's sake, can't even finish a combo. Are you serious right now? Are you kidding me? Man, I tell you. I got nothing to say. Not about that. So anyway, after that nigga asked me that, nigga, if you're watching my stream, I'm about to give you an answer right now. How did you see what happened, Al? I thought you had your shit minimized. Oh, can you still see it or are you just listening? Boy, I don't know. Players like that, they get like points off you here and there, but he's not going anywhere with, like that. And you could tell he's just, he's a troll. His dojo is called, like, Pooping in My Sock or some shit like that. Like, my nigga, you just a fucking retard, bro. Some of these niggas are just completely stupid. Like, what? Like last night, I played against one nigga on my main account, right? Now, on my main account, I'm playing around here, but I don't play on that shit. So, this nigga beat me once, right? This nigga started sending me a whole bunch of messages after he beat me once. That nigga sent me a message talking about, what did he say? You have to grow beyond gimmicks in order to transcend to the next level. I'm like, nigga, shut the fuck up, nigga. These niggas be winning one match and all of a sudden they fucking gurus and shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, nigga, sit your ass down, bro. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you? And I teabagged you because I wanted to motivate you. And I'm like, if you send me one more message, I'm gonna block you. Because you're a fucking tryhard. You're just doing too much, nigga. That shit is ridiculous. Like, what's wrong with these niggas? It's so cringy. Wow, that was crazy. Somebody clipped that. Nope. You don't got no V reversal. No, it's not in the base. He just messaged me on PlayStation. Soon as he won. After the stream is over, as a reward for all my space-based niggas, I'll post this shit. I'll post this shit in the base. I'll screenshot it and I'll put it in the base. It ain't nothing. You know what I'm saying? These niggas, they win one match, all of a sudden, they gurus of this fucking game, bro. Like, you have to graduate from this to go to this level and that level. Nigga, shut the fuck up, nigga. I'm just trying to motivate you and I'm trying to grow the FGC. What? Grow the FGC? You're the type of nigga that makes niggas leave the FGC because niggas like you make us look uncool, my nigga. Like, it's not that serious, you know what I'm saying? Niggas like that make the whole FGC look like a bunch of nerds, bro. Like, we are nerds, you know what I'm saying? And it's okay. But he makes us look like the stereotypical type of nerd, you know what I'm saying? You know the type of nigga that plays Dungeons and Dragons and don't got no girlfriend and that type of nigga, you know what I'm saying? Like, we just regular dudes, but we just like gaming, you know what I'm saying? But him? That's a nerd right there, bro. Like, a straight up nerd. Now, I'll post the shit in the base, though. Cause that shit was ridiculous. And then, you know... Oh, shit. Disconnected from server right after I got my fucking points. Thank God. Yo. Capcom, please. Hit. You see, that's why I didn't rematch a nigga. That's called Queen Vision, nigga. I'm a goddess right here, man. That's called seeing the shit before it even happened. If I would've rematched a nigga... It means I would have got disconnected from server during the match. That's why I didn't do it. Because I saw he was on PC. I'm like, PC is eh. I don't know how I feel about PC niggas, man. Like, most of them is okay, but sometimes, I don't know. Sometimes it's just horrible. That's where most of the lag switch niggas come from, is PC. No offense, yo. That's just real talk. But anyway... Yeah, bro, like, and then after I told the nigga that, I was like, bro, like, after he told me all that shit, he wants to uplift the FGC and he, this and that, I teabagged you because you're using gimmicks, and I'm like, who the fuck cares, nigga? I was like, if you send me one more message, I'm gonna block you. You send me another message saying, LOL, block. I don't got time for tryhards, nigga. I really don't. Hold on, let me make sure my chat is working, because this shit look like it's froze again. Looks like it's working. I think. I don't even know.
You are currently ranked in the top 10,000 in the world.
Let's try one more thing. Disconnected from chat. What the fuck is up with Twitch, man? Why am I disconnected from my own chat?
Desk work just isn't my
thank
thing.
You.
Round one. Fight.
I didn't even have meter to do that. I thought that nigga wasn't playing the way he was getting hit. Jesus Christ. I was going to back off and see if the nigga even playing. What the fuck is he doing? Okay. Oh, whoa. I let him do that. I gave him that. I hate that fucking bingo. You hesitated, nigga. Your fucking body. Queen Sweat. What's this? 1,000 points for what? Oh, wow, okay. Oh my god, level 47? I'm gonna get to level 50 soon. You know what that means? That means that I'm getting that blonde Laura. Yo, Rage, what's poppin', nigga? No, no capture card. You hear the music, right? That shit is crazy. Nah, I'm gonna tell you the way I did it. One of my followers showed me how to get the music in the stream without the capture card. Nice neutral jump. Ow. The fuck did he reach me from all the way over there, my nigga? Like, seriously? Whoa. I try to style on the nigga and I got hit. What the fuck just happened? Don't mind that. Don't mind that. I can't stand that fucking bingo, yo. I hate that shit. That nigga had no idea what side I was on.
Fight.
Don't mind that. Ow. Had to be that bingo shit that fucking made me dizzy. That bingo shit is great pressure, man. Great pressure. Yeah, the nigga showed me how to make, you know, when you don't got the money, bro, you gotta fucking come up with other ways to do shit, you feel me? Thank God for my followers, cause them niggas helped me out with a lot of shit. Some of them even helped me out with like equipment and shit. Good block. Okay, I'm getting sick of the shimmies. I'm getting real sick of the shimmies now. You know what? Let me try one. Good block. That was nice. That was really nice. Oh. I went for it. Didn't work. I shouldn't have went for that. That was so obvious. You know what I'm saying?
WordPress.com. Where it's easy to build the site of your dreams. Start with a beautiful home for your friends. Then you can tweak and customize until it's one of a kind. Your creative genius is never dead. And your site looks like a work of art. Your creativity? Everywhere. WordPress.com.
He's so scared of command grabs now. He's scared of command grabs. That's what even, okay, you see, that's the meta right there. That's an example of straight meta. At this point, this nigga is terrified of command grabs. You know why? Because of that command grab that I whipped in the last round. Somebody clip that. Instant replay. Let me look at that shit on my motherfucking screen. Oh god. Yo, that armor though. Queen Swizzy, nigga. Yo, got nothing for a bitch. I'm a fucking goddess, nigga. Get him the fuck out of here. Queen stream, live and direct. Let's go. I thought it was gonna hit me out of it, but it didn't. That's what's up. Yeah, man, thank God for my followers, all them niggas that supporting me, you know what I mean? Al, Queen Rants, all y'all niggas, man. Everybody that followed, you know? My nigga Foof sent me that little laptop, you know? Let's keep it going, because I'm definitely growing this shit, man. This shit's gonna keep going. I'm gonna get new equipment, more equipment, and we're gonna keep exposing these bitch-ass niggas, especially Urians. For some reason, a lot... Like, lately, I've been exposing a lot of Urians. I've been getting so many rage quits from Urians. I don't know what it is. Like, they're just free to me. Like, every Urian I come across. As of late, you know what I'm saying? Because I fought some really good Urians in the past that just made me think that character was, like, too strong. You know what I'm saying? But as of late, it's not been like that. It's just been freeness after freeness. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, Rage, what up, nigga? Like I said, we got a lot to talk about, but for some reason, I'm not getting time to talk because I'm getting a lot of matches back to back. It's just the way I like it. Back to back matches, man. Send them off. Send them over here. Let's get this money. Up. Oh, okay. Don't try to throw me, nigga. What the fuck is wrong with you? Wrong. How could I let that happen? How the fuck did I let that happen? Did I let that happen? Round two. Fight. Oh. You neutral jump this shit? Okay. I keep thinking he's gonna dash up throw me. That did you clip that shit? Nice. Yo, that shit was crazy, yo. The rock went up, the bitch just had the armor on her and she still I don't want to think about it. Oh, if he gets 3 more points, he's gonna get the diamond. So he definitely gonna play me again, right? You're not scared, are you? Stand corrected. Pussies. Take care, my nigga. Are we doing this shit again? Well, at this point, I'm really not surprised, to be honest with you. A lot of these niggas is pussy. Speaking of pussy niggas, yeah, you know, Covenant niggas been asking me for sets as of late, right? And this is what I don't understand, right? This is what I'm trying to understand. So, they asking me to run sets with them. But for some reason, whenever I play rank, y'all niggas know I play rank, I'm always playing rank. Like, when I'm streaming, I'm playing rank. And even when I'm not streaming, that's what I'm doing. I'm playing rank. But for some reason, LTG's the only nigga in that whole group that I ever run into on rank. Like, why is that? I don't understand that. When I was in that group, there was like 300 people in there. You telling me I'm not running into anybody except that nigga on rank? Them niggas must be either they all blacklisted me, so I don't meet up with them on rank, or they just don't play rank. Either conclusion is means that they're pussy. I'm getting real sick of this chat. Oh, there's the clip, baby. Let's go again. Let's go. That music comes through the stream so beautifully, bro. I don't know why I didn't think of that method. The method that the nigga showed me is so simple, but it's not simple. Like, you would never think to do that if somebody didn't, like, show you. But once you figure it out, and once somebody shows you, you're like, why didn't I think of that? Okay. More Akumas? Let's go. I'm gonna have to close that window because it just got cold in this motherfucker.
Round one. Fight!
There we go.
Whew, that was so close.
It was.
Round two. Fight.
All right. I actually deserved that. What? Oh my god, I almost had him.
You lose.
Disconnected from the chat again. I gotta find a way to fix this shit. It's getting on my nerves, yo. It really is. What is that, yo? Like, how's he? Oh my god, why do I keep doing that? Okay, so you could backdash and uppercut after a backdash. Alright. Clip that. You better not lose. Rage quit incoming. Crazy. Let me bring my chat up on my laptop, cause on the laptop, cause this phone shit is not working, son. Maybe now I can see my damn chat, for God's sake. Music next.
Time for battle.
Let's go. All right, anybody in the stream still, say something in the chat real quick. Another Grandmaster, let's do it. Don't do that, Grandmaster. How is that possible, dude? Like, I just hit that nigga, son. Thank you, I can see the chat, for God's sake. Let's go. I mean, you could say she sucks, but bruh. You see all this shit? I mean, I think any character in the right hands is viable, my nigga, honestly. He's moving with her like he's using her mobility to his advantage very well. You know what I'm saying? That's fine. I'm taking too many throws. I'm taking way too many throws. That's what these grandmasters get you with, yo. Shimmies. All day. Killer, what up? And then he leaves? You know, I'm starting to think that I'm the idiot for expecting a rematch from any nigga. I'm the idiot for expecting a rematch out here. You're not gonna get one. Like, it's not gonna happen. These niggas is like, everybody online is pussy, dude. The site of your dreams. Start with a beautiful home. That shit is ridiculous. It's like a fucking disease at this point. Online pussiness. Online pussy-itis. It didn't let you play all day. That's the thing about me. I didn't play this game all day. But killer, I'm not. To be honest with you, I don't think it's the game. I think it's PlayStation. Because earlier, before you came in, I got disconnected from server. But I think it's PlayStation. Because they, something about somebody hacked the shit recently. So now they doing some kind of they maintenance or some shit like that. Somebody hacked it. I don't know who hacks PlayStation, man. Like that shit is lame. Like who does that, man? Niggas just out here trying to play video games and you hacking shit. Now the server's gotta be down and all that. Come on. Because you want to be an asshole, now the server's got to be down, and I got to get maintenance done, and blah, blah, blah. Who are these douchebags? That's a good block. Listen, man, I played against some solid Rashids. I don't know about this one. This one is just very jumpy. Waiting for you to do that. I don't even need the whole royal. I don't even fucking need it. Yeah, those assholes, like, come on, like, you got a problem with PlayStation, but you, like, that's affecting the players, my nigga, like, fuck that. What an asshole, whoever's doing that. One thing I'm happy about, though, killer, they saying that you're gonna be able to get back them Devil May Cry costumes. They're gonna give you a chance to buy them. I'm buying the shit out of that Gloria one. I need it on this account. I need it. Come on, son. Come on. I swear, that Crouch Fierce be saving these Rashid's lives, yo. All them niggas gotta do is just throw out that Crouch Fierce. It gets them out of so much shit. Crouch Fierce, there we go. Yo, did you see that? Oh my god, I love this character. Good bluff. Ugh. Super. Good block. Okay. I'll take the trade. It's all good. It's fine by me. Shit. Fuck out of here. Yeah, man, they're giving us a chance to buy them, the Devil May Cry costume. Laura, what the fuck is up with your hairline, baby? Come on now. But what I want to know is, well, I'm definitely buying it, but I want to know if they're going to let you, like, if you're going to have to do that whole thing where you get one piece every week to do it again. I'm not doing that. That shit was tedious as fuck, man. I'm not doing that shit again. I see that shit pop up, I'm buying the shit out of that glorious shit. How y'all niggas been faring on rank? Killer, you good? Oh, well, you said that they ain't let you play all day, huh? Listen, man. With the Wix logo maker, you can create a professional logo. I've been okay on rank. The only problem that I got with rank at this point is niggas. Because niggas is dumb. And I don't mean like playing the game. I mean like after the game is over. Before you came in here, I was telling one or two of the niggas that was in here earlier that one dude, I played him on rank last night, right? And he beats me once. This nigga sent me mad messages telling me you have to grow long. You have to grow above doing gimmicks in order to win. And in this way, you will move to the next level. I'm like, what? I teabagged you because of your gimmicks, and I'm just trying to grow the FGC and uplift it. Oh my god, yo. Niggas like that, you can't say some shit like that to me to my face, bro. Like, I will slap the shit out of you. If you're saying some shit like that to me, dude. Like, you such a tryhard like that. Oh, so, okay, that's what it is? Okay. That's cool if that's what it is. Nice backdash. But you're gonna pay for it. Like so. I be thinking you could sway that, but you can't. Bruh, I would slap, like, if you tell me some shit like that, I teabagged you in order to uplift the FGC and motivate you to my face, I will slap you. Like, don't say dumb shit like that to me, bro. I told that nigga, you send me one more message, I'll block you. I don't have time for that shit. Execution error just now. Oh my god, and it's gonna cost me the round, huh? Wow. One execution error. It was supposed to be command grab, but a hard kick came out. Well, hard kick, command grab. Hard kick just came out. I don't fucking know. Don't backdash. Thank you. I'm making a lot of errors, man. A lot of errors. I deserve to lose that one. That was very sloppy. Like, he should have been dead a long time ago, son. Yeah, like, you know, and I was like, I just told the nigga straight, like, yo, I don't care. Whatever you're talking about, I don't care. Oh, he's high into diamond. He's about to be super diamond. Okay, that's good. But you know you only lost because I made some execution errors, right? You only won because of that. You must know that. You're high enough in rank to know that. To know an execution error when you see one. Okay. Nope. 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 Somebody clipped that. Now the execution errors are gonna stop. Okay? Everybody gets one match like that. DX. Ouch. There's DX. There's DX. There's DEX that I'm looking for. There we go. Now we're talking. Now we're talking. Watch out for that overhead, baby. You know that grab coming after. Come on now. You know I had to do it. Clean sweat. Everybody gets one match where I make mad execution error. Let's go again. Don't be pussy now. Don't disappoint me. Let's go. Still back dashing? Alright. See that? Booty down. Math? What's poppin', nigga? What's going on, baby? You know it's the queen stream, nigga. Let's go. EX or Psycho X? How did this nigga... You know what? I'm not even gonna say nothing. It's all good. Don't go nowhere. Nope. Wrong again. Yeah, it's over. It's over. Yeah, one nigga, I was telling niggas earlier, but I didn't even get to finish. One nigga came into one of my, because I put a clip of me making a Urian rage quit in another group. And one nigga came into my comments in another group and was like, yo, Queen, how come whenever you want to get rid of somebody, like a Covenant nigga or whatever, you call your admins to ban him and you don't ban it yourself? I'm like, okay, listen. This answer is dedicated to you, right, nigga? If you're watching my shit. So, let's say you have a queen, right? And somebody commits treason or some shit. You commit treason, and the queen say, all right, nigga, I'm gonna sentence you to death tomorrow at dawn or some shit, right? Next morning when it's time for the nigga to die, did you ever see a queen, like, walk up to a nigga and cut his head off with an axe? No, there's a guy for that. There's a guy for that. There's an executioner nigga. So, I call them niggas. In my case, in the place where I'm queen, there's a lot of guys for that. And now, there's even a girl for that. Because I have a female mod now. So, that's why I don't do it. It's not my thing, bro. Let them niggas do it. Because those people like... My admins, some of them, not all of them, they like to ban people. It's the weirdest shit, yo. Them niggas love to ban people. They like legit, like when I tag them, they race to see who's gonna do it first. That's what I'm telling you, these niggas, don't fucking try me. I'm the only thing separating y'all niggas from getting banned, because these niggas will ban you. Like, I'm the thing that's in the way of that not happening. And if you piss me off, then I'm not gonna stop them. Like, yeah, exactly, Killer. You understand what I'm saying? You never saw a queen cut a nigga head off, right? No. There's executioners and shit like that for that. I'm not doing it. I don't like that shit. This shit is not for me. Get him the fuck out of here. Is that gonna kill me? No, but his next mix-up could. And this guy's lagging too. This nigga said Tatsu, and you could, you know how you know when somebody's really lagging? When they say a move and you hear them say it like four times. Tatsu, Tatsu, Maki, Tatsu. What is you saying? Like, what are you talking about? Did you just say Tatsu Maki, nigga? What the fuck are you talking about? Look at that. I hate that nigga that I didn't even know. Okay. And did you hear what Killer just said? Killer said he'll kill, they'll ban niggas without any hint of remorse. I'm telling you, them niggas is crazy. Stupid nigga, yo. I can't stand these frogs. Overhead? Of course. Get out of my fucking sight. That's what you need to do. Get out of my sight right now. And you're getting blacklisted. Go fix your fucking internet. How about that? Jumping around, all kinds of Tatsu, spin kicks, all types of eel kicks and all this shit, and your internet is trash. Man, these niggas make me sick. And look at him, pressing start again. You know that shit was lagging. What the fuck are you doing? Stupid nigga. Son, I just want... My nigga, this is how you know that I don't care about winning and losing. Like, I care about winning and losing. But I care more about the connection than winning and losing, son. Because I just won the match and I'm not even happy with this shit. Like, I'm salty right now. Because that match was not fun. Like, that shit was lame. It was so much lag. It was trash. I don't even care that I won. It's not... Yo, if we have a good match, good internet, and you win, I'm good with that shit, bro. I just like having good matches, nigga. But this laggy shit, son, like, come on, man. No flag. You got the Street Fighter V flag. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, a lot of these niggas don't understand that... Listen... This is a public service announcement. My mods are crazy. Don't you understand that shit? Like, I am the one thing that's protecting all y'all niggas. There would be so many more people banned right now if it wasn't for me. These niggas want to ban everyone. And I'm just like, yo, that's not how we do things. And because I'm the queen, it's not going to be how we do things, right? But Like, you know how long it took for me to make them niggas understand that? Them niggas was wanting to ban so many people. They didn't even... Half of the people that's in the base right now... Not half, but, like... There's, like, a couple hundred people in there that... At least one or two mods don't like. And if it wasn't for me, you would be gone. Like, just... Be a real nigga and keep your mouth shut, son. Don't piss me off. Yeah, people like it's like when you're in the mob or some shit and somebody gotta get whacked. You know there's always that one nigga that likes to whack people. That's how all my mods are. Everyone except, well, Adam is not like that. Adam is a gentle soul. I told that nigga Adam to get rid of somebody. He coming into the chat talking to the nigga. Like, he's talking to the nigga. It was LTG. It's one of LTG's dick riders. I was like, get this trash the fuck out of my base right now. Adam coming into the fucking comments, you know, after I tagged him into, like, to ban the nigga. He coming in talking to the nigga. And I'm like, listen, bro, I don't want no talking. Okay? Get him out. Get him the fuck out of here, son. Like, once I say that, conversation is over. And nigga Adam was spitting real shit to the nigga, too. He was talking facts to the nigga. Like, listen, how could you say that the queen is scared when your man not even standing up? And I'm like, that's real talk, but I don't give a fuck. I'm past talking. Yeah, that nigga Adam just wanted peace and dialogue. I'm past that, though. I was past that. Whenever I tell niggas get rid of the trash or the garbage in my fucking base, get them out. No talking, no conversation, out.
This is the 70th match you have fought.
That's like me calling an executioner. Like, you just like the queen calling the executioner taking off his mask. Well, listen, man. Why didn't you do things this way? Don't do it that way. What kind of executioner are you, nigga? Put your fucking mask back on. What is you doing, dog? Don't talk to the nigga. Cut his head off, yo. What kind of shit is that? So I had to give Adam a little talking to. I was like, Adam, next time I ask you to take out the trash, I know you, because he was new, you know, in his defense. He's a very, very new mod. So I'm like, if you don't know how things work in the mod world, right away, get rid of him. No talking. Oh my god, let me focus on the match. Yes. This conversation is hilarious. Wow. Yo, is tonight the night of the... This is like the fourth bison. But this one is good. This one is really good. I couldn't even get in on him. Like, I couldn't do anything right there. Yeah, that nigga Adam, bro. That nigga Adam came in peaceful as fuck, man. He was on some diplomatic shit, some ambassador shit, some UN nigga shit. And I'm just like, bro, this is not the UN. This is not no ambassador shit from Wakanda. This is war, son. Get him the fuck out of here. Come on, man. Play me again. Oh, my God. I'm just gonna stop asking for rematches. Cause I keep falling for the shit, son. Bruh. And then, you know, some of these niggas, like, when I don't rematch them, this is what I don't understand. When I don't rematch these niggas literally send me messages. Like, why are you scared? You know you can't do it again. And I'm like, how many times niggas don't rematch me? I don't say shit. What the fuck, son? That's that Street Fighter Alpha 3, baby. That shit never gets old, my nigga. Let me just double check my chat, make sure I can say shit in my own chat. Yeah, so the chat is working still, I guess. Because the picture froze, so I don't know. Hit. But not in Robin. What does that mean?
For those who I wish to protect.
I don't know what you mean by that. Or ribbon? What the fuck? Thanks, Al. I just missed that punish. You don't get many punishes against Ultra Diamond, man. I just missed it. Should have got hit up right there.
Mission complete.
Round two. Fight.
Right there. Right there.
Good block. Look at that ass. Oh my god. What's going on? What error?
You lose.
Nah, fuck it. I could do this. I got this. I could beat this nigga. Let's go.
Round one. Fight!
Standing medium kick, standing medium kick. Reminds me of season one, baby. How did that miss? For what reason? Damn, that killed that bitch? Jesus Christ. Yo, I don't know what's going on with my YouTube. That shit's saying error. I'm sorry, nigga. I gotta get my music back up. He's gonna be mad as fuck, man. I had to take care of something, you know what I'm saying? Or I would have played you again, my nigga. Damn, he is salty right now. That's, yo, you know how annoying that shit is? When you fucking, somebody makes you lose your rank and they don't play you again? Bro. Oh, he is fuming right now. You American pigs! Yeah, man, like I was telling y'all niggas, what the fuck is going on with YouTube? Like I was telling y'all niggas, man, my fucking mods are crazy. Like they like to ban people. And I mean, listen, it's fine. I don't care if they like to ban people. That's their thing. They like doing that, then they like doing that. What the hell is going on? I don't even know why I looked at the fucking chat. I should have known that's what you said. You don't give a shit about Cammy, huh? You got no remorse for that bitch. I should have known you said some shit like that. That nigga don't give a shit about Cammy. That's so mean what I just did. Hold my phone. They used to never want to hear us. Remember? Motherfucker never loved us. Remember? Motherfucker. Remember? Why is it coming back on? I just turned it off. Yo, something is wrong with YouTube, my nigga. YouTube is not working on my phone either. The fuck is wrong with YouTube? Okay, my girl Niventi just sent a request to join the dojo. So she about to be in this bitch. Let's fucking go. Yo, any of y'all niggas having problems loading up YouTube? I've never seen this happen. Hold on, this is crazy. Wow. Get ready for action. Well, I never seen that shit happen, bro. YouTube is working good for you. Oh, hell fucking no. Okay. It's working now. Next match, I'm going in.
Time for battle.
I don't know. Maybe my app does need a fucking update. I don't know. Gee.
You are currently ranked in the top 2,000 in North America.
We're gonna have to forget about the VODs. Pussy. That's what you get, nigga. Okay, YouTube is fucked up for you too, right? Yeah, I gotta use the music from my phone. That's what you hear. Oh my God. Yo. Yo, what kind of shit is that? That's crazy, right? You and pussy identical. Bro, that's crazy. I've never seen this shit happen. Let me take my time with this nigga. Same shit. I keep falling for it. Round two. Nigga. Wow, I can't believe that worked. Ding ding! I took it. Final round. Fight. Right there. Right there. That's crazy. Bro, that shit is crazy, yo. This is fucking me up. Our YouTube is fucked up. Bro. That's one, yo, now that I think about it, I've never seen that happen. Like, I didn't even realize that that shit has never fucked up. Nah, that shit ain't working. I mean, like, you could search for shit, but you can't play anything. Yo, do you know how much YouTube I watch, my nigga? Like, next to, like, after... YouTube is the thing I watch the most. Nah, I wasn't. G is not a problem. He's not. Okay, he's not a problem, but he's not a problem like the way I think you're trying to say he is. I just wasn't careful in that match. That was me just being wild, dashing forward, all that shit.
top 2,000 in North America.
Hey! Yo! Okay. Sometimes when you jump in and you don't know if you're jumping, go ahead. Sometimes you do this. That's the shit that happens when your fucking parents play like a car racing game. They do this shit. I did that shit just now for a second, because I didn't know if the jump in was going to reach. Still close enough to do shit? That's crazy. I was gonna stay swayed. If that shit would have missed, oh my god.
I sent all my money to banks in the islands and eat with Italians. and you don't even know about the shit that I've been through. I just want some head in the double bed, it could all be so simple. Talking that shit with your enemy, just know it always get back to me. Come get your girl, she been here for 3 days and she way too attached to me.
Round one.
She get too attached to me, I got it.
Ain't worried about none. Nigga ain't worried about none.
I hate how this character fights. I think this guy was on a Smurf account. His Falk is level 14 and it's like that. There's no way. You definitely Smurf it. That Falk is level 14. There's no way. Okay, so we got 20 more minutes. I'll probably play like 3 more matches. Is this YouTube shit working yet? Bro. This is crazy, man. Thank goodness I found a new anime to watch. If I didn't, and YouTube is down, I don't know what the fuck I'd be doing. Nah, this shit is legit done. It's legit not working. And Twitch is giving trouble too. What's his name? Bong Chan? My God. Alright, let's go. This nigga from Australia. My God.
Round one. Fight.
Far.
Thank you.
Yeah, these niggas are trash online, yo. Pussies. If you're judging off your advance, and I just got paid like 8 advance, goddamn. Okay, well, at least we got back to 18,000. I was stuck at like 17,400 range for a minute. I'm like, yo, am I gonna get out of this shit? Ah. I got way too much on my mental. What I didn't do and still waking up like the rinse do. Not complicated, it's simple. I got sexy ladies a whole biz full. And to them hoes, I'm everything. Everything but gentle, but I still take my time. Man, I guess I'm just old fashioned. Retro, that's old fashioned. Nigga, see what I'm saying? Thank God I made all my fucking announcements early on before the fucking YouTube went down, because you know Twitch is gonna delete all this shit, right? They gonna delete all this shit because it's like it has copyright music in the background. Good luck. Bitch. Hey. Yo, I would have had that nigga. Hey, look at this. Look at this. Look what we got. This is the fucking Urien that rage quit on me. Look at this nigga. You're a fucking pussy. You're a bitch. I made you rage quit several times, nigga. I'm not running shit with you, but I will expose you. I know you've seen them videos that I put in the other groups, and that's why you're here, right? I don't give a fuck. And you know what? Now I'm gonna post more shit. So how about that, nigga? Stupid. The fuck you coming in my stream for? Get him the fuck out of here. The fuck is wrong with these niggas? You about to have your first ban. I'm gonna do this myself. Let me chop this nigga head off my fucking self. Get him the fuck out of my shit. Yeah, goodbye. You see me at 18K, and I have other accounts that's over Super Diamond, you bitch-ass nigga. Thank you. Now get the fuck out. And clip that, too. What you coming in my stream for? I'm gonna expose you even more now. You bitch-ass nigga. Somebody ban that nigga real fast, man. That nigga's out of there. That's what the fuck I'm talking about. Get him out of here. I don't want no talking. I don't want none of that shit. Get him the fuck out. Pussy. What the fuck? These niggas got some nerve. You rage quit on me. What the fuck you mad about? Think about this, you bitch-ass nigga. I was on stream and I made you rage quit. I wasn't even focusing on the match when I made you rage quit. It's not like I'm just sitting there by myself, you know, and I'm focusing, I'm concentrating. I was talking to the chat and you lost. Think about that. It's the Queen's stream, live and direct. We got pussy niggas popping up in my chat after they fucking rage quit on me. Y'all niggas is bitches. I
I don't give a fuck if you wanted to see a good set. I don't got time for that shit. I don't want to hear no rage quitter ask me for no set. No. I'm too annoyed to play this shit now. Because I don't get where these motherfuckers get the audacity. Like, if you rage quit on me, don't ask me for shit. The only thing you should ask me is how can I give you your points back? That's what you should ask me. You want to run a set? Get the fuck out of here. I don't give a fuck what you want. I'm mad as fuck, bro. I can't believe that nigga came in here. You fucking crazy. I'm gonna deal with you. Don't worry. And I posted that shit in like two groups, nigga. Like, now I'm posting it everywhere. Nice jump out. Yo. He mad like the yo. Do you see how far we've fallen in the FGC, nigga? Where the rage quitters are mad at you now? Like, my nigga, don't you realize that you rage quit on me? That in this situation you cannot be mad. If you don't realize that, then I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna teach y'all niggas. I seen one nigga rage quit on Tragic yesterday. He rage quit on that nigga. And then he comes into the base asking Tragic to run a set. Now, Tragic was graceful about this shit, right? And I admire that, you know? I'm like, okay, I admire your grace in this situation. You're going to give him a set. But I'm not like that. Don't rage quit on me and come and ask me for shit. And this is my shit playing in the background. Fuck out of here. Who these niggas think they are, son? It's the Queen stream, though. Live and direct, nigga. Is it time for me to go? It's already time for me to go, but these bitch ass niggas gonna learn one way or another. Swaz, what's poppin'? You should have seen what just happened, my nigga. Like, one of these niggas that I made rage quit on stream had the audacity to pop up in my shit. Are you fucking stupid, nigga? Don't pop up in my shit telling me to run sets with you. Matter of fact, that just reminds me, I gotta blacklist you. Yeah, son. You see what I'm saying? Like, you amazed, right? Like, the audacity of these niggas. What the fuck wrong with you? Don't show your face here again, you bitch ass nigga. Yo, he was out of there real fast. I don't know how he left, if he got banned or if he left on his own, but I was about to ban the shit out of him. And I'm clipping all this, okay? I'm clipping all of this. Y'all niggas don't want it with me, son. Well, you know, like I said, niggas, this is how it is all the time. Oh, you kicked him out. That's how he got out. You see what I'm saying about these mods? They're very efficient. I mean, if I could even grab my laptop and do anything, that nigga got him the fuck out of there. That's what I'm talking about. If Adam was in here, though, Adam would try to talk to the nigga. You rage quit on him. You're not even playing fairly. How could you say that he's the problem? He'll probably say some shit like that. Yeah, they stupid. Like, you know, like, I'm clipping all of this. Like, this shit is, like, this. You just made my stream entertaining. Not only did you make it entertaining the first time when I made you rage quit, you freaking garbage ass urine, Ultra Diamond. You know what that means, son? If this nigga's Ultra Diamond and I beat him so easily, he must have got boosted. Y'all niggas out here getting boosted, son. Did y'all niggas is not nice. Yeah, let me get a set now. Get the fuck out of here. You better set up to give me my motherfucking points back, pussy. Oh, this is gonna be another queen rant, isn't it? Yo, but I can't help it. I gotta rant about these niggas. These niggas with the audacity to fucking, like, rage quit on you and then come at you like if you did something wrong to them. Like, who the fuck you think you are, you pussy-ass nigga? Don't you ever come in my shit again. Whoa. My voice is echoing. But I think that's the drawback of the method I'm using to get the music through. It's probably a way to fix it, but I ain't figured it out yet. But this is how it is, baby. It's the queen stream, nigga. We out here bodying these niggas, making them rage quit. How did he even know that I'm... Oh, you know how he knew that I was streaming? Oh, shit. Yo, this is how that nigga knew I was streaming. Because... No, I'm not on OBS, fool. I'm on some other shit. Another follower showed me how to fucking get the music to come through without using OBS. Because that OBS shit, by the way, I don't know, the laptop is not compatible with it or some shit, but because I tried downloading it and it's not letting me. Hey. Yeah, we got 18K. We're going to get about 18.5 by tomorrow or some shit. You know what I'm saying? And we're going to get Super Diamond eventually. But we having fun out here. I love it. Y'all niggas can come through. You know, if y'all see me streaming, come through. If I made you rich, then you got a fucking problem, come through. And say some shit. Stupid nigga. Yo, this is how you knew I was streaming. Right? Because after I clipped the shit, I put it in like three big Facebook groups. So he had to be in one of them. You know what I'm saying? So I guess. Hold on. Private, what's poppin', nigga? Have you ever been here before? Is this your first time in my stream? If not, let me know where I know you from. Yeah, they said some shit about 32-bit. Private, what up, nigga? You know what I'm saying? If you've never been here before, follow me on Twitch. This is how the shit is all the time. Some bullshit always happens to me like this, you know? That's the whole reason why I decided to stream. You know what I'm saying? Because every time I put this game on, I'm by myself and I'm just playing. Some bullshit always happens. Some dumb shit always happens. And I'm like, you know what? Let me let people see this. Because people don't believe me when I say shit like this happens. They're like, no, he didn't do that. I'm like, bro. Niggas, you know, send me messages after they rage quit on me. Like, that shit really fucks me up. Hold on. I know, man, I tried that. I know I'm doing something wrong. But I'll figure it out. Don't worry. But you know, that's not the only use of the laptop. This shit's been helping me out with a lot. You know what I'm saying? This shit is fire, man. Again, good looking out. Shout to that nigga for sending me this shit. Yo, Al was at work and he managed to ban that nigga so fast.
Because actually, it's gonna take me. It was gonna take me a second to ban him. Cause I don't ban people. I don't even know how to do that. Yo, I guess you gotta click on the nigga name. I was gonna click on the nigga name and see what happens. I don't fucking do that shit. Yo, what's wrong with these niggas, bro? Private, good looking out for the follow, my nigga. I appreciate it. That's 121. That might not sound like a lot to a lot of niggas, but that shit is a lot to me, man. We on the come up. Y'all niggas know how it is. It's the Queen Street. Let's fucking go. Tomorrow. What's tomorrow? Wednesday? Yeah, I'm streaming again tomorrow. Tomorrow night. Yeah, like, you know, this I'm gonna click for the bass and for all these niggas and for all you pussy niggas and for you bitch ass nigga. I want you to really think about this. When I beat you and I made you rage quit, I was talking to the chat while it happened. I was not even paying attention to you and you lost. You need to work on your shit, my nigga. You need to work on your execution. You need to work on your meta and you need to work on your footsies and you need to work on your attitude. Grow the fuck up. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's fast, right? And the way these bitch-ass niggas be rage-quitting on my shit, you know what I'm saying? And the way they be popping up in my stream, like if they could... Like, what did you think would happen when you came in here, you bitch-ass nigga? Of course you're gonna get banned. And of course I'm gonna clip that and then show that too. Stupid nigga. Dumbass. But anyway, this is the way it is, niggas. All y'all niggas that already followed me, thank you so much. Thank you for fucking joining me. These niggas out here, I'm telling you, they're gonna keep getting bodied and keep getting exposed. It's the Queen Stream, nigga. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Queen Sweat.